Britain's newest prison on the site of the old Banstead Mental Hospital will start taking its first inmates next week. Costing £11 million, Downview has modern facilities, including toilets in all cells, ending the old slopping out process. There's also a 17-foot high perimeter fence designed for low-risk Category C prisoners. However, the Home Office has said potentially high-risk prisoners on remand awaiting trial will also be housed here.
Personally, I don't have any objection to that, as long as I have the ability to sift the prisoners that are intended to come here, and indeed that they are only here as, if you like to say, on a parking basis, waiting for trial later.